been hearing a lot of good signs about things like foreclosures, but here at home in Omaha, experts say they're seeing positive signs for new home construction and believe 2012 could even be a turnaround year.
Here in West Omaha, the sounds of economic recovery are in the air. As this crew puts siding and trim onto this home under construction, this new dwelling, part of a growing trend.
We're extremely optimistic. We're planning on about a 25% increase this year.
That's what home builder Bob Quartaroli is saying about his companies, which build houses ranging up to $500,000. Dan Whitney, a Kansas City-based real estate market researcher, says in some cases the growth here is leading to a shortage in supply.
We're actually in some areas, particularly in Sarpy County, undersupplied on homes.
Overall, Whitney says he expects the Omaha Metro's new home sales numbers to take a big step in 2012.
I think we'll be anywhere from 7 to 9% increase.
The kind of swing that could make people look back at this year and call it a turning point, he says. All this building off what NP Dodge leaders say was a more lucrative 2011 than many would have believed.
It was a better year than 2010. About 550 more units closed and about 60 million more in combined volume.
In fact, some experts are predicting the supply of lots to drop dramatically in the next 2 years, even to shortage levels, since so few new subdivisions have been constructed of late.
Very little new inventory is being added to the lots available, and so lots are being drawn down annually, year by year by year, relentlessly.
Whitney and those home builders will gather in West Omaha tonight to talk about all those new trends. Whitney tells us the growth is actually really starting in homes ranging from about $200,000 all the way up to about $400,000 and actually trickling down from there into more entry-level price ranges. Reporting live in Midtown, Todd Andrews, KETV NewsWatch 7.